When you're out there, man, you just focus on the task at hand, and that was winning the ball game. It's actually pretty cool that it came against him. I've been watching him for a long time, and he's an all-time legend, obviously the greatest shooter of all time. So I'm glad I was able to make my mark on tonight's game.